I'm Angel Carrillo, Councilmember, City of Azusa, and if the state should decide to raid our local coffers, our public safety, our recreation services, public library, and senior services would all suffer, and our community would be impacted heavily.